I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Are you stressed out? Need a break? Here's where you need to go.
Hi, I'm Karen Schaler. On this Travel Therapy trip, I'm taking you to Newport, Rhode Island. Known for its world-renowned sailing, sensational shorelines, its rich history, and stunning mansions. I love that you could even stay in one of the historic mansions, a Newport landmark, at the beautiful Vanderbilt Grace Hotel, part of the award-winning luxurious Grace Hotels Group. With 33 spacious rooms and suites, blending unique antiques with top modern amenities, the Vanderbilt Grace was built in 1909 and has a very glamorous history as one of the many mansions owned by the Vanderbilt family. The Vanderbilt Grace is in the perfect location, just a short walk to all the waterfront shops and restaurants. Some of my favorite hotel highlights include a blissful spa with an indoor swimming pool, a fitness center, a billiards room, a gorgeous garden setting with another pretty pool that's ideal for relaxing and sipping the signature Grace cocktail. For delicious dining, the conservatory restaurant dishes up fantastic fresh seafood like local flounder and scallops. And the Elegant Muse restaurant offers a menu filled with seasonal, local, and international favorites, including a wonderful locally sourced grass-fed fillet of beef. And don't miss the homemade desserts like the strawberry shortcake and the chocolate and peanut butter mousse. But my favorite spot at the Vanderbilt Grace is the spectacular rooftop cocktail bar. It's one of Newport's best-kept secrets and the perfect place to take in the breathtaking view and toast spectacular sunsets. Reporting from the Vanderbilt Grace Hotel in Newport, Rhode Island, for Travel Therapy, I'm Karen Schaler. Until next time, safe travels.